begins when the object of your affection bestows upon you a heady, hallucinogenic dose of something you've never even dared to admit you wanted, an emotional speedball of thunderous love and excitement. Soon you start craving that attention with the hungry obsession of any junkie. When it's withheld, you turn sick, crazy, not to mention resentful of the dealer who encouraged addiction in the first place, but now refuses to pony up the goods to them.
Frustrated, I'm concerned, I don't understand.
What's
going on here? You don't look me in the eye, you don't
respect
me, you're not
good.
You're not good with me.
Sometimes I'm not in the mood.
God damn him, and he used to give it to you for free. Next stage finds you skinny, shaking in a corner, certain only that you sell your soul just to have that one thing in the time.
Well, then why don't we discuss it? Why don't we sort it? Why don't we act like adults
about
it?
Meanwhile, the object of your adoration is now repulsed by you.
You don't always make me laugh.